Now we will see labeling and documentation of sample.
Now we will see how we are labeling and documentation of the sample. Before taking the sample of the COVID patient, first we have to see the color of the vial. If it is pink in color, then it is correct for the sample collection. But if the color of the vial is yellow in color, then you have to take the another vial for sample collection. The vial should be labeled as patient name, age, sex, hospital number and ward number. The cardboard which is used for the transportation should be labeled as health worker and it is on the top of the cardboard. You have to see that the cardboard is placed on the requisition form of the patient that is filled by the detail of the patient. According to Indian Nursing Council, the requisition form should be filled before the sample collection. For example, the detail of the patient should be patient name, age, sex, address, date of birth, mobile number, email ID, exposed history data, and other history like sign and symptoms of fever, cough, breathing difficulty, other diseases like asthma disease, and the full detail of hospitalization, investigation, and the type of specimen. After completing the procedure of labeling and documentation of the sample, now you can ready to take the sample of the COVID patient.